Welcome to Auth Manager Tech Videos. We know that Auth Manager is a network monitoring solution that allows you to automate the surveillance of devices in your organization. But just limiting Auth Manager's automation capabilities to surveillance would be understating its true potential. Auth Manager's IT automation features like workflow can make jobs like executing scripts, taking VM snapshots, and restarting your machine simple and error-free with over 70 predefined actions. With workflow, you can maximize efficiency and minimize time and effort. To understand how workflow can eliminate laborious maintenance tasks, let's consider an example. If a server in your organization is failing or close to failing due to obsolete files taking up too much space, first, you would obviously want to be alerted to their existence. And the next logical step would be to either delete or compress the file or the folder to a more manageable size after checking whether the drive therein has enough space left, right? Workflow can help you do all of this in one fell swoop by automating the entire process. First, let's create a folder monitor. And set up thresholds to trigger alarms when the folder exceeds 100 GB. Once you set up thresholds for the folder, let's start creating the workflow. You can now see the alarm being generated under the alarm section. Now, click on the workflow tab and click on new workflow. Your first step should be to check whether your device's drive, let's say the D drive, still has the required space. So, let's drag and drop the check drive size option in the flow and enter the size threshold to start. If the drive space isn't sufficient or close to running out, we should look into deleting any obsolete files. So, let's check for folders with such files by dragging the check folder exist option this time. Enter the path and the name of the folder. Once you've done that, the next logical step is to delete any old files that are unnecessary. Let's say we need to delete all the old files which are in the folder for more than 180 days. Now, let's add the delete older files and enter the age of the file that needs to be deleted. So once the files have been deleted, there's no need for any active alarm. So let's drag the clear alarm option. Finally, for your network admin's convenience, add an alarm note to the flow informing your admin about the file deletion and clearing the alarm. Now, click on the next step to finalize the workflow. Select the devices you want to apply the workflow for, select the triggers for the workflow, and provide a title and description to create a new workflow. you can now see the alarm being generated when the workflow is triggered and cleared under the alarm section in Org Manager. Furthermore, in the alarm snapshot, you can see the newly created workflow associated with the alarm and the notes being added as well. With the workflow features automated predefined templates, any mundane task now becomes nothing more than an afterthought with the help of Org Manager. Thank you for watching. To get more updates on our latest features, please subscribe to our channel, Manage Engine iTalk. See you all in the next video.